Y'all wanna know what time it is? Unboxing time. Got some stuff for the kitchen. Stuff I've been wanting for a long time. Y'all wanna know where I've been? Well, I've been perfecting my craft, my brand, getting things I need. So let's get into it. Hold on a second, I gotta put my sage out. Good vibes. Good vibes. Hold on a second. Alright. Let's see what's first. So. Oh, this thing is heavy. My Dutch oven. I have been wanting one of these forever. So, y'all, it is my favorite color. Let's see how it looks. Ooh. Hard to open. There we go. Wait to make my oxtails in my Dutch oven. Hold on a second, y'all. I gotta show y'all this. Oh, wait, this thing is heavy. Oh, my favorite color, blue. I got some plans for her. Look at that. Look at that. Got some plans for her. They couldn't okay. Imagine, so that's magic. One down. They still want to pass it, come and diamonds do magic. Let's see what's next. Spooky your hood, right? But I'm popping like a Kardashian. Okay. Bring your ratchet, bring your ratchet, bring your ratchet, bring your ratchet. Y'all see that? You know, with this, you can display so much. You can do a cheese tray, you can accent some meat on it. You can do a lot with this. A whole lot. Has the stone tray, the hot stone tray. I'm excited about that. Can you see that? And it's a, what is it? A pizza plate. I don't know if y'all can see that. There's a little glare there. There we go. All right, let's see what's next. Okay, what's this? I don't know what this is. Hold on, y'all. You gotta get something to open it. Babe! Oh, I'm struggling. Let's see. Nice. Hold on, y'all. Struggling with opening this one. I don't know what this is. Let's see. I really don't know what this is. Oh my god. Oh shit! It's my watch. I wanted this too. So just to update y'all, it's a lot of things I had in my kitchen, but I want to just update things. So I'm getting ready to redecorate it and just updating my cookware. So this is my new wok. It has a lid. Let me show you. That spatula, the wooden spatula. What's that? We know what that is. Chopsticks has the wooden. Let's see. I'm gonna show y'all that. The wooden lid. wooden cover. I like that. And this is nice quality too. Don't know the brand. I can't even. Okay. That's the brand. Pretty nice. Do Amazon. It has the packaging. I mean, the lid, I should say. Nice. Can't wait to use that. Alright, let's see what's next. Let's see what's next, y'all. Okay, I'm gonna tell you a little story about me. As a teenager, we used to always go to Mexico. I love fajitas. Like, I love Mexican food in general, but fajitas is the thing for me. So, I got me a whole set. I got the tortilla maker. Well, warmer, I should say, not maker. Tortilla warmer. Got something else for that. I'll show you in a minute. And a, oh, this right here, I really want it. Spice rack. I usually create my own spices, but this right here, it's just something about this, just kind of motivates me to move forward with creating my spices and more spices, different flavors and so on and so forth. So anyway, just having that in my kitchen kind of motivates me. Excited about getting everything together in there, y'all. Okay, let's see what's next. Save so much time with chopping, okay? This is gonna save so much time with chopping. I'm excited about this piece right here. Pieces, as a matter of fact. What is it called? It's Full Star Master 13-in-1 Master Chopper. So this right here is gonna come in handy in that kitchen. Let's see what's next. By the grace of God, I've been able to do these things, get everything together. So when y'all don't see me for a minute, it's because of this. Things like this, perfecting my brand. All right, y'all. Here's the fajita skillets. Here's the fajita skillets. Bam! Wow. I can't wait to use these. Look at that. Got two of them. I can't wait to use these, y'all. Like I said, one of my favorite Mexican dishes, fajitas. Okay, what's next in here? What's next? Oh, no, I got a really exciting one to show you. Hold on a second. Y'all hear Suki? Hey, hey. The capital of man. Okay. So I ordered a bunch of stuff. I'm just trying to get all the kitchen stuff I want to show y'all. Let's see. Oh, there we go. This is the one I'm excited to show. Look at that. My panini maker, yes. You know how much you can do with this? You know how much you can do with this thing? I'm excited about using this. Can't wait to show you what I can do with this. All right, now, let's see what's next. Let's move it on. You forgot to love me. Been moving on. Oh. Sorry about that, y'all. Damn. I'm trying to get this big, heavy-ass box. All right, let's see what's in here. No, this right here. I've been wanting this for a long time. Couldn't get the KitchenAid. KitchenAid was sold out. So it's the next best thing. Babe, I need my baby to help me with this. Hold on a second, y'all. I need you. I'm sorry. I can't get it out.
I gotta wipe my hand real quick.
Give me a minute, y'all.
I'm gonna show you an easy way to get these things out of here.
Okay.
Flip it over.
Well, shit, I struggled. I knocked the whole thing over. All right.
You good?
Yeah. All right. Back in business.
All right, pick it up.
Here, yeah, pick it up for me. MF right here. That was hard. That was hard to get out the box. But I've been wanting one of these for some time. It has the meat grinder on there. You can make your own sausage if you want. You can grind meat. It has the blender. Your lid over your bowl so it don't have anything doesn't splatter. Whatever you have in your bowl doesn't splatter out. I really like this one, but I'm going to have to come back later. Once I get everything set up in the kitchen, I'm going to have to come back later and show y'all how it looks. It's a beautiful, beautiful color. Okay, next. Ooh. Now, this one is going to be the final one. I've been wanting this one for a long time as well. Can't wait to show y'all. Hold on a second. All right. Let y'all know. I'm so nervous. I don't know if you can tell or not. But I couldn't wait to share this with y'all. Those who know me know where I began. I began, from the bottom, working my way to the top. So God has been good to me. And I just want to share that with y'all. Here we go. Oh my God, here we go. Alright. Here we go, y'all. It's a big ass box. You see it? A 9-in-1 foodie. Oh my God. You know how much you can do with this damn thing? You can air fry, pressure cook, you can slow cook. You can do a lot with this foodie. So, once again, I thank y'all for taking the time going through this unboxing with me. I've been waiting to do this with y'all. I wasn't going to do it until I shared it with y'all. So, I'm going to get everything set up in my kitchen. I have a lot to do. I have a lot more to do. So, when you don't see me, you know why. I love y'all. Talk to you soon. Take care, and God bless.